In Lebanon, banks opened for the first time in 2 weeks following protests that led to the resignation of Prime Minister Saad Hariri. North Korea says it carried out its third test of a new super-large multiple rocket launcher. Turkey moves tanks to positions along its border with Syria as Turkish and Russian forces start joint operations in northeast Syria. And British police appeal to two brothers from Northern Ireland to surrender. The two are suspected of involvement in the deaths of 39 people found in a truck near London last week.